Alright, today I'm going to show you an easy way to apply the tone and the semitone rule in playing major scales. We also call it Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti, Do. We also give it numbers. Let's try our hands on C major scale. Take your time to study the semitone and the tone rule in order to know how to apply them in playing major scales. We are going to use this to play major scales in all the 12 keys. So take note and take your time to study them.